This here is Bill Clinton's saxophone lent to the Museum of American History in Washington, D.C. I'd value it at $30,000 to $60,000. He also played it at the inaugural ball.